SpaceX's Polaris Dawn mission has been delayed yet again. The crew is now set to launch Friday, just after 3:30 in the morning. That's according to the FAA's current operations plan. Earlier this week, FAA records indicated a launch attempt on Wednesday, but that has now been postponed. No word on what's causing this latest delay. Last week, the mission was scrubbed due to a helium leak and the weather.